powder rooms are kind of special cases. And I constantly pick paint colors for powder rooms. And you know, one of the first things that I say is you're never gonna make a small space look larger by putting a light color on the walls in there. So you may as well go for a little drama. You may as well use a color that you don't get to use everywhere else. It can be dark, it can be deep. It has a lot of cutout in there and a lot of white molding. So you can have a lot more fun in a powder room with more intense color.